Hi guys, in this video I will tell you that how to share your mobile screen with your laptop. Very simple step, just watch and learn. First of all, I switch on my laptop and I enter in search bar, I type all setting. You are watching. I am going to zoom to show you. I just type here all setting and hit enter. You can see all setting in search bar and hit enter. Now you can see new display on the screen. Now I will click on the display. Yes, I will click on the display. Now you will see projecting to this PC. Click on this projecting to this PC. Now watch carefully. First of all, you click on the first box available everywhere. Yes, in this box you will select available everywhere and hit enter. Second box you will select first time only. Now go to the third box. Now just select all first time. Do not do anything other, just click OK and now go to the mobile screen and I will tell you that what I have to do with the mobile screen. Now I am sharing with your mobile screen. Now scroll down your mobile screen and search. Here is the option will be screencast or mirroring. Now I found the option screencast. Now I will click on the screencast. Tap on screencast. Now you will see this window on the mobile. Now you are watching search for display device on the top of the mobile. Just click on this. I clicked. Now my mobile searching for my laptop. Yeah, I found my laptop name Mastermind and now click on the start. Now I will just allow on the laptop screen. Now just watch carefully. I have a pin code on the laptop screen. I will copy this pin code and type on the mobile screen. After that I have accept. Now just wait. Yeah, I have, congratulations, my screen successfully shared with my laptop. You can see very, very simple. Don't need to worry, it is very simple step. If you do not understand that, watch again my video, you will be learn very easily. Thanks for watching.